So today our plans with the Subaru, since the transmission decided to delete itself from the car, is basically run it at full throttle till something happens.
See, the A-arm gave up?
Yeah, yeah. You can kick the tire and it literally moves. In fact, I mean, yeah. Nothing's doing good there, even the CV shaft is now. But anyway, we're prepared like last time something lights on fire. We have that bucket full of water. And Mother Nature, I guess, is aware of what we're doing and just started raining just now. So it should be hard to catch the woods on fire. We got weather on our side today.
Right, that is true.
So without further ado, we'll get this on the road. But slide the seat forward. You can take your foot off it.
Perfect.
Thank you. gonna put more in it. I stopped because I saw it leaking out.
That's on fire. The bushing, we always catch exhaust bushings on fire.
Still inspected though.
It is actually.
Oh. Yeah, control arm is okay.
That's why I said it. That's why we couldn't turn much anymore. CV shaft deleted itself. Control arm deleted itself. There's our little oil filter.
You wanna change oil on it? Maybe it'll start.
Transmission. I take back the running thing. It used to run.
Did.
For a little while.
It did.
This is completely destroyed now. The dozer decided it wanted to take the whole A-pillar, so that's gone. But if you like what you see, give her a like, share it with some of your friends. Might as well subscribe. But drop a comment with what you want to see next, or if you have any ideas. We have that old Trailblazer. It's a manual, it's supposed to run and drive. The keys are lost for it. So, that thing's old, so it'd be easy to hotwire. But drop a comment with what you want to see, and we'll be sure to do it.